A highway to nowhere, an abandoned island, and ghost cities. Here are the most useless mega projects in the world, HZMB. This bridge was designed to connect Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau to reduce commute time. Sadly, it is barely ever used. Motorists must pay a toll to pass the bridge, and there are only 400 slots in one day. Besides the payment, only a few people qualified to cross the bridge. Golden Finance. The Golden Finance 117 building is one of the tallest abandoned buildings in the world. It was designed to have 117 floors and stand at 597 meters. Sadly, the construction ended when the Chinese stock market crashed in 2016 and the developer ran out of money. Hashima Battleship Island. This location is called a battleship because of the shape of the island. Hashima Island is so famous that it has become an eerie sightseeing location. It used to be a booming island in the 50s, but was deserted in 1974 after the coal ran out.